Okay, so here's the greenhouse structure. It's a, as you see, it's kind of alarmingly jello-like. But I think that with a little, judicious modification, we can make it secure. And it'll be a good frame for a greenhouse.
Oh, no!
For the garden behind it.